up, everyone! The Baron is speaking! We live in interesting times, gentlemen. During the last dust storm, somebody wiped off both of the ruins. Judging by the time, it's that plane guy. I did call them out on it, but they kept denying everything. The thing is, some boys saw them driving a car our people at the post had. These newcomers are totally hostile, so you must stay alert.
As you were, everyone. The Baron has spoken.
Thank you. Look at my lair here. Didn't have such luxury back in Moscow. Still, this place is too hot. I feel I'm coming down soon, like Stepan. In any case, here's what I learned. See that crane at the dock? There is someone in the cabin. Can't see him that well, but I think he noticed me as soon as I arrived. That seems like a great spot to keep tabs on our base, so you should check it out. Look at that cracked ship now. The largest one, closest to the water. See? Well, it's not cracked, but rather carefully dismantled. I saw trucks carrying cages arrive at that boat. Looks like this is where the bandits keep their prisoners. There's that building over there, past the port. Looks like an air control tower, but I'm not sure. In any case, there should be a lot of equipment there. Something might come in handy. While you were out looking for the map, we encountered a new problem. The water. I'll keep watching the rigs, and you can choose your next goal. Damn, I wish I could wash off all this sand already. I hope we get out of this desert soon. If you're going to the port, there's a convenient zipline on the roof. Be careful out there, all right?
That sniper doesn't seem to be an amateur. I see him. Just a moment. Sweat got in my eye. Can't hit the bastard.
Who the fuck? Hey, guys, there's some movement near them sandbags.
Eat the grenades, bitch!
Guys!
Motherfucker is here!
main guys occupied the station. Put some sentries up. There's around a dozen of them, but they're well organized. Continuing observation. One of the trained people is driving around in a car, which, when I looked closer, appeared to be Saul's. He's the chief of the ruins outpost. Tried raising them on the radio, no reply. This is suspicious. They put a sniper on our old position at the viaduct, where some escaped slaves were hiding a couple of months ago. He's busy covering the road. Didn't detect me so far. There's a shootout going on at the lighthouse. Boys are probably chasing that road again. I hope they catch her. This is getting ridiculous. The fucker driving Saul's car joined their sniper at the viaduct. I wonder, what are they talking about? Shit, they're onto me. One of them is coming my way. I'll take him out and change position.
vehicles attacked our boys. Evac! It's gonna worth nothing more than an ass wipe to you. It's good that the slaves used to multiply there without us lifting a finger. But you should have harvested it before they went rabid. And what do we have now? Tribals attacking the gods of fire! And that means extermination!
And what? As you were, everyone, the Baron has spoken.
Thank you.